All right, welcome folks. Today we are here in Arizona and we're going to be taking a load of some truck tires to San Diego, California. So let's go ahead and get this load out of the lot here and we'll get things rolling. This is a pretty tight lot. See if we can get out of here from this view. We're gonna be turning right here. Try to stay on the road here. Today we're running the Kenworth, I think it's the the 680. Looks pretty nice. See where we're going here. I'm going left. Of course I stall it. Clear on that side. This will probably be a fairly decent haul, so I may jump ahead if we see any exciting sights or anything like that. Because as you can see up there at the top of the screen, we're 318 miles and we won't be there for 6 hours. Alright everyone, well, I want to thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this, definitely hit that thumbs up button and subscribe for many more trucking episodes with WNS Trucking. We'll catch you in the next one.